Hey guys, it's Laura. So it's been about a month since I've been back from New York, and I'm feeling kind of sad. I really miss it. So luckily, there's a little place nearby that I like to call New York City, Ontario. So let's go on a little field trip today since it's so nice out.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm out at Brooklyn. Now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow. But I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra. And since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in Harlem. All of my Dominicanos right there up on Broadway. Pulled me back to that McDonald's. Took it to my stash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons whipping pastry. Cruising down A Street, off-white Lexus. Driving so slow, but BK is from Texas. Me, I'm out that Bed-Stuy, home of that boy Biggie. Now I live on Billboard and I brought my boys with me. Say what up to Tata, still sipping my Tata.
Hey guys, welcome to New York City, Ontario. And here we are right now in Manhattan. And the birds are singing, the sun is shining, the air smells like a combination of flowers and maple syrup. And it's just an all-around good day for a bike tour. So let's go see the city. All right, here we are in Times Square, New York City, Ontario. Let's just take a look around. Oh my gosh, there's so many people. It's crazy. It's so crowded. Oh my gosh. Oh. That's all we got here in Times Square. Ooh, Soho. I could go for some shopping. Let's go. Nope. There's nothing here. There's Wall Street. I don't see any stockbrokers anywhere here. Here we are in Greenwich Village, one of my favorite places in New York. And I thought, why not go to one of my favorite restaurants while we're here? Oh yeah, I can't.
Tell by my attitude that I most definitely leave from.
I think I might be lost. It's a big city.
Catch me at the X with OG at a Yankee game. That made the Yankee hat more famous than the Yankee king. You should know I bleed blue, but I ain't a crypto. But I got a gang of walking with my click though. Welcome to the melting pot. Corners where we selling Africa been bought it. Home of the hip-hop, yellow cap, gypsy cap, dollar cap, holla back. For foreigners, it ain't fair, they act like they forgot how to act. 8 million stories.
And here is our beautiful oasis in New York City, Ontario. And of course, that would be none other than the great Central Park. A lovely place to come walk your dog, have a picnic, or probably neither of those things in this park. Okay, so apparently someone did not drive with care. I really think that New York, Ontario should get more tourism. I'm not sure what the deal is.
Like a Simmons whipping pastry, cruising down A Street, off-white Lexus, driving so slow, but BK is from Texas. Me, I'm out that Bed-Stuy, home of that boy Biggie. Now I live on Billboard, and I brought my boys with me. Say what up to Tata, still sipping my Tata, sitting courtside, Knicks and Nets give me high five. I be spiked out, I could trip a referee, tell by my attitude that I most definitely from.
Well, that was fun. I really don't miss New York at all anymore.